Hello friends, welcome you all to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to install or enable Telnet service on Windows 10 or 11. Open control panel from your administrative privileged user account on Windows 10 or 11. Click on programs and features. Click on turn Windows features on or off. Search Telnet client and select the checkbox. Click on OK. Installation completed. Click on Close. Press Windows key along with R to open Run. Type CMD and press Enter. Now type your Telnet and the IP of the Telnet server. Type any username, but it must be an active user of Linux Telnet server. I am going to show you the username of our Linux Telnet server. The username is Avik. Now type username and password. Done. I am successfully connected with Linux Telnet server. Now I can practice a Linux command or run any program such as a Python program which I created in a previous tutorial video for this channel. Yes, our Hello World Python program is running flawlessly. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.